tell by the end I was getting a little bit tired. We all get off track sometimes, even those of us who are supposed to be fitness professionals. So the important thing is not that you never get off track, more importantly, that you have a reset button. You give yourself an opportunity to check in with where you're at and then reset, start over, get back on track. Thanks you guys again for the support. Brittany, thanks for holding me accountable and helping me out. And hopefully I don't end up having to do more burpees, but it's possible for my future. And